Back from the dead. Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and for this week's special 200 milestone celebration, I'll be bringing you all 10 transfers so far in the Premier League. So let's get started guys. Number 10, Victor Valdes, Man United to Middlesbrough on a free transfer. This was a move few saw coming. Borough, newly promoted to the Premier League, have sent out a major message of their return by snapping up the experienced stopper. While his time at Man United was a miserable affair, quality isn't lost overnight and the spinner could prove to be a super addition to Carranca's side. And what a boost he will be to the dressing room. Number 9, Andros Townsend, Newcastle United to Crystal Palace for 30 million. With Townsend still hoping to mark on the England squad, the winger wasn't expected to remain at St James Park in the Championship. The Eagles pounced on his signature, and after such a poor second half of the campaign, Townsend could prove to be a great signing for Alan Pardew. Number 8, Joel Matip, Schalke to Liverpool on a free transfer. Liverpool's defence has been a problem area for the past few seasons, something Jurgen Klopp seems to quickly understand upon his arrival at Anfield. The manager snapped up Matip, who has been one of the standout players in Bundesliga for the last 3 years, on a free transfer, and his deal could prove to be one of the best pieces of business ahead of 2016-17 season. Number 7, Victor Wanyama, Southampton to Tottenham Hotspurs for 11 million. After coming so close to clinching the Premier League title last term, Spurs transfer activity over the next couple of months will be interesting. Mauricio Pochettino has got his summer off to a good start, sealing an 11 million deal for Wanyama. With Eric Dier and Moussa Dembele enjoying an excellent campaign last season, add Wanyama to the fold and Pochettino is nurturing one of the toughest midfields in England. Number 6, Michy Batshuayi, Marcel to Chelsea for 33 million. The Belgium international start for Marcel last season, scoring 17 goals and registering 9 assists in League 1, and Chelsea's scout were clearly left impressed by his performances. It'll be a surprise if he had been signed as a replacement to Diego Costa, but Blue supporters are nonetheless excited for Antonio Conte's first signing. Number 5, Sadio Mane, Southampton to Liverpool for 34 million. Some were surprised by Jurgen Klopp's decision to splash the cash on Mane with so many attacking options already at his disposal. But the German clearly has plans for the attacking midfielder. At 34 million, the Senegal international will need to hit the ground running, particularly as so many of Liverpool's recent pricey signings have struggled to adapt to life under the Anfield spotlight. This aside though, an attacking featuring Coutinho, Mane and Firmino could be one of the most formidable next season. Number 4, Ilkay Gundogan, Borussia Dortmund to Man City for 21 million. There have been question marks over Yaya Toure and Fernando, suggesting signing a central midfielder would be a priority for the club's new manager. The German international is likely to miss the start of the new season through injury, but with a full pre-season under his belt, he could settle quickly upon his return to fitness. Number 3, Granit Xhaka, Borussia Mönchengladbach to Arsenal for 30 million. Xhaka has been linked with Arsenal throughout last season before finally completing his move at the end of May. It's a pricey transfer fee for a player with limited experience, but his performances at Euro 2016 for Switzerland provided him with a platform to demonstrate his quality as millions of eyes watch. Gunners supports were left impressed by his display in a Swiss shirt. Number 2, Henrik Kitterayan, Borussia Dortmund to Man United for 26.3 million. It is so far so good for Mourinho. The Portuguese coach quickly followed the excitement of Ibrahimovic's arrival by concluding a deal for Kitterayan. after Armenia recorded 12 assists in Bundesliga last season. Only Luis Suarez, Lionel Messi, Angel Di Maria and Mesut Ozil recorded more in their respective leagues. And lastly, number one on the list is Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Paris Saint-Germain to Man United on a free transfer. This summer's worst-kept secret was confirmed at the beginning of July, as the centre forward took social media to confirm he will be moving to Old Trafford. It will be difficult to top the excitement of former Paris Saint-Germain striker arrival in the Premier League. So that's all the 10 transfers so far in the Premier League. To give us your thoughts if I miss any more transfers. Like, share and subscribe. Join the HF Nation guys and be part of the clan. Peace.